Welcome back to Wazaday, where Wazaday is Trickshot, a 1981 release from id Software here. How many for pull? We can hit D for demo. Let's do that for a little bit. Yeah, if this looks familiar, it's because if you've been watching this series for a while, one of the first games we took a look at was called Pull 1.5. Also a 1981 release from Innovative Design Software Incorporated here. Yeah. So we'll see if we get any better with this. Really designed for a paddle controller or a joystick, I think. Pull 1.5 was really designed for a paddle controller, let's say that. I think this game has some joystick support. Or paddle support. But it also has some keyboard support, which I don't think... I don't remember Pull 1.5 having. So we can do Trick Shot, Snooker, Billiards, Open Table, or Three Ball. Let's do the titular Trick Shot here. Okay. So we can move the flashing ball via UD, left or right. So U, D, left, right. We can hit P to put a new ball on the table. So we're setting up our Trick Shot here. Where do we want our cue ball to be? It's good. I don't know. Let's set up a really crazy trick shot, you know? Just to, you know, this is my version of a crazy trick shot. Okay. So we got our ball. I think I'm going to hit space to go ahead and shoot. And then we can use the arrow keys. New innovation here. I think you can switch between arrow keys and joystick with control J. We hit escape to get into the menu here. It'll tell us everything. Oh, so yeah, Control-K for keyboard or paddle. So it's not really designed for a joystick at all. It's designed for a paddle controller. We can do that to toggle. I don't know if the other... If Pull 1.5 had paddle... Had a keyboard control, rather. Control-K. Okay, so that's a joystick. We've got an actual joystick mapped here. But I think, you know... It's only got so many directions. So it is... Somewhat okay to use. It's less awkward than trying to use the keyboard mapped as a joystick. Let's put it that way. So if I do the line, let's line the shot up. Try it with the joystick. There we go. We made the trick shot. So yeah, but the keyboard controls are also, you know, quite nice. I'm not sure. Maybe I should go back to Pull 1.5 and see if that has these. But yeah, without those keyboard controls, trying to control it as a paddle mapped onto a joystick with the keyboard in MAME, a little bit hard. Yeah. So you got aim and fine aim. Motion value, next player, replay, shoot. Okay, how do we get out of this mode? Control D, disc mode. Is that spacebar to select mode? Is that gonna let us get out of this mode? T. Okay. What happens if we hit T? No? Let's try. Control D. Maybe we gotta get out of this menu first. Maybe that's for the paddle control? I don't know. How to get out of Trick Shot? Maybe B. Yes. No. Okay, there we go. That's how you get out of Trick Shot. Let's see what else they got in here. I think it's a hit. And okay, there we go. All right. Okay, let's try some billiards. Sure. Am I still on the paddle controller? Or yeah, okay. Maybe not. I think it went back to keyboard control. Okay. What was the control to shoot with the keyboard? Let's find out. Okay. S. Oh, does it not have us play against a computer at all? Some exciting billiards here. Let's hit B. Yes. No. No. One. One. Let's check out snooker. Okay, there we go. I don't know any rules for snooker, but let's check it out here. Position Q. Seems fine. I don't know. Space bar. I don't want to aim there. Let's. Do we have to hit the balls in sequence? I don't know. That's snooker. Yeah, I'm not sure if this came out before or after pool 1.5. Because they both came out in 1981. I think I'll stick with the keyboard controls, just even though it takes a little bit more time, I think it's a little less frustrating to use. My joystick doesn't map exactly to, the actual. Oh no, we scratched before we got any balls in. All right. But my joystick doesn't map to the actual position, so I have to like do it to a different position than it should be. Does that make sense? So for example, up is not up. Up might be down. In relation to the pool table here. So I assume we have to get the numbers in some sort of sequence. Could be wrong. These other balls are just gravy. I don't know. Can't hold down. Maybe we'll try joystick control here. Let's see how fast I can do with joystick, even with the somewhat wonky mapping here. I was trying to get to that two ball, but like I can't tell what the correct, like it seems to just go over it. So that's what I'm talking about with the keyboard control. Maybe it's there was a thing that I was doing in the other in the pool 1.5 video where I was like letting the cursor drag back across. I think once you get to a certain limit here, it doesn't let you rotate pool 360. But with the paddle control mapped, you can kind of like just release and let it. So let's do it. Let's try to find aim here. There we go. Kind of slows down your aim a little bit. Okay. Oh no, I'm not sure what happened there. Dang. Okay. Anyway. That's what I intended to do there. High level snooker play here. I'm sure all the snooker fans are just going wild. Well, I think. Okay, I was gonna say, nothing bad happened. I'm gonna get that two in and see what happens. Maybe. Is it gonna stay in? Do I have to get all the other balls in first? Maybe. Maybe that's how you play snooker. I don't know. We're learning together. Should be like smoking and drinking a lager right now, but I'm drinking a coffee. And not smoking, so it doesn't really feel like snooker. From what I know about snooker, at least. I don't know. That's Those are the only things I know about snooker. That you should be drinking and smoking. Not that I encourage those things. I would never. This is a family-friendly, usually, series. Except for all the parts that are not family-friendly. Like snooker. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get that much further with this. I don't know. With snooker at least. I don't know. Let's try. You want to try three ball? You want to see what three ball is all about? Let's see what three ball is all about. Wait. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, B Y N. Okay, one. Okay, so we've looked at trick shot, snooker, and billiards. We got three ball and open table left. Let's. Oh, it does what it says on the tin. It's three ball. Yeah. Let's get into some three ball here. I'm gonna assume that in three ball, what I do is try to get the three balls in. Could be wrong. Could take longer than it seems like it's gonna take. Could take much longer than it seems like it's going to take. Well, scratching in three ball. Okay. Okay, all right. I see how it is. Let's see. After this, you know what we're gonna do? Open table. All right, I think we got it on three ball. Let's check out. Oh wait, no. 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 Okay, one. Sure. Open table. All right, this looks like something I know. Space. Okay. This just regular eight ball? Is that what they mean by open table? I guess since you're not competing with anybody, it's not really pool. Just open table. But yeah, I think that's gonna do it here for us with Trick Shot for Waza Day. And I'll see you tomorrow for our next Waza Day.